We have a little one in the family who's just one. She was walking at 9 months. She's the most amazing child you've ever seen in your entire life. I know everyone says that about their children. She is stunning. But there's one thing that she does that just... Go anywhere. Go out onto the street, into the little shop, get in a lift, go see the rest of the family, go to the school, pick her brother up. She does this one thing, and if she makes eye contact with you, she'll do it in an instant. As soon as you make eye contact with her, she'll do it. She smiles at every single person. It stops people in their tracks. And it's a gift. It's an absolute gift. She gives it to them. If you meet her, she will give you a smile. It's just like, there you go. There you go. It's got two little teeth at the top, two at the bottom. It's not manipulative. It's so innocent. It's so innocent. It knocks people over. When she does it to people, I see them. People fall to pieces when she does it. They can't believe it. Especially people that she doesn't know, or strangers, or anyone. She gives it freely, for nothing. She wants nothing back. She just does it. She just does it, because that's the kind of child, this kind of person that she is. Just an absolute gift.
He shook his hands, a quick shake, fingers down, like a pianist. Thank you.
no plans, no plans at all. Evil man's always transcending. Fight her like sheep, swallow everything. Always simpletons or pretending. We got no plans.
This is your moment of clarity from LeeCamp.net. As you've probably heard, the Occupy movement is promoting a general strike on May 1st, a day when we, the 99%, don't work, shop, go to school, or dump a week's worth of wages into a slot machine that hasn't paid out since Nixon was in office. Many of you have regretted not being more of a part of the Occupy movement. Many of you have said how much you support the idea of changing this system, of fighting the goons who are sucking away the last vestiges of a normal life for most of us. You've said you would be down there if it weren't for your job, your allergies, your newborn kid, or your broken down car, your lack of money, or your standing body paint class every Tuesday. And a lot of those reasons are valid. I for one would never thumb my nose at body paint. But now, on Tuesday, May 1st, you can be a part of Occupy. That's right, you, a part of changing this world without doing a damn thing. In fact, that's exactly what you have to do. Not a damn thing. Join the millions across the world who will not be working or shopping, toiling or purchasing on May 1st in order to send a shot across the bow of this corrupt and infested, stinking, rancid and evil, putrid, pissed on, noxious, repulsive, obnoxious, and silly system. This is to say, I don't think it's working properly. Need more reasons to strike? All right, here are a few. Number one, we can prove the power of the 99%. It doesn't matter whether you're a Democrat, Republican, Libertarian, Rastafarian, Bolivian, or Romulan. We're all getting screwed, unless you're making over $500,000 a year. And I know you aren't making $500,000 a year, because if you were, you wouldn't be watching a YouTube video right now. You would have hired servants to act out a YouTube video in your living room. And rather than giving some of them a thumbs down, you would just have their bodies dumped in a river somewhere. Number two, it's a free day off. How about that for a reason? We take days off to celebrate things like mass murderers, or as they used to be called, explorers. We take days off for a well-cooked turkey, or for a bunny rabbit that poops eggs. So why the f*** not take a day off in honor of resisting the extraction of the world's resources into the hands of a select few? Seriously, people, you have to decide whether the bunny rabbit pooping thing is more important to you than a sustainable society. For f***'s sake, I can't believe you're still thinking about it. Number three, you won't be lying if you call in sick to work, because our way of life is sick. It's ill. It's dying. Trying to make sure a company doesn't have to pay for the cancer treatment of its workers, that's sick. Raising taxes on the poor while most of the biggest corporations hide their income tax-free on islands that nobody's ever been to, that's sick. Really, have you ever heard of the island of Mako Mako? Me neither. The only things that live there are two coconuts, a hermit crab, and $7 billion of Bank of America money. That's one filthy rich hermit crab. Or kicking people out of homes because you'd rather have the structure sit there empty than help out a fellow man who's only in this position because of your fraud. That's sick. That's beyond sick. That's Ebola. Number four, some of you don't march with Occupy because you don't like pepper spray. That's understandable. It's an acquired taste. But now you can support the 99% without even risking the possibility of being brutalized by police. As far as I know, no one will mace your face for not going shopping. We might not be far from the days when not consuming gets you tasered, but for now, you're fine. And the most important reason to take the day off on May 1st, because Mitt Romney and the Koch brothers, Lloyd Blankfein and all the others, will have to spend the entire day on the toilet. Because their personal wipers will be on strike, and they won't know how to wipe their own asses. You see, there's something the top of the 1% have forgotten. This world functions because of us. You and me and everyone else who doesn't own a helicopter, or lose count of how many houses we own, or spend enough money on a few bottles of wine to put a kid through college. This world keeps running because of us. If we want it to stop, we have the power. So tell your friends and family, and this May 1st, reclaim your dignity. That's been your Moment of Clarity from LeeCamp.net. On the last Moment of Clarity podcast, I interviewed the filmmakers behind the pro-Occupy, anti-corporate greed documentary, We're Not Broke. I hope you'll take a listen by looking up the MOC podcast on iTunes, Stitcher, or LeeCamp.net. Thanks. Keep fighting.
Plans, no plans at all. Evil man's always transcending. Follow like sheep, swallow everything. Always simple tins or pretend.